Hi friends, welcome to my channel again. In this video I will show you how to figure out LG green LCD problem. When I power up my phone, it will show me green LCD on startup. You can see here on LCD with some text. So let's start how to figure it out. First of all, we need to remove battery and press and hold volume up button and insert USB cable until it detects. You can see on screen it has been detected in download mode. Now you can update firmware easily. First of all, we have to check that our phone ports are installed properly or not. These ports should be installed properly. We need to install LG driver. LG mobile drivers are installed successfully. Now phone is installing driver on my computer. Now you can see ports are successfully installed. You can see here. Now first of all, we need to download our desired model file. I will click on support area. I have octopus box for Samsung. This is the support area of octopus box. I will select my desired model D855. I will download this one. Now we can see our file has started. First of all, select your model in the list. This one, D855. Now select model here. My file has been downloaded in OCD format. You can see here. Open it. And write firmware. Oh sorry. First of all we need to select desired COM port that have installed. Now write firmware. Click continue. You can see here, flashing has started. flash process is done. Now phone is restarting and install recovery. My phone is okay now. Friends, I hope you have enjoyed this video. And if you did not subscribe yet, so subscribe now. Thanks for watching, friends. Bye for now.